Welcome back, guys, to Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth, where last episode, heading into Kowloon in search of Yuuko's father's most likely hacked account, involving a Gilmon and Gabmon along the way. We found the hackers responsible, as a trade seemed to be taking place. Mephisto then called forth a Growlmon, as our rookies fought off the enemy. Now, after returning to the real world, we head over to the house of the missing man, as things are not what they seemed.
Hey,
yes.
Who is it? Good afternoon. This is the Yamashina residence. Is it not? It is, but who are you? I'm actually looking for someone. Excuse me, but might I inquire as to your name? What? I'm Makoto Yamashina, but... Thank you, Mr. Yamashina. One more question, sir. I've heard someone in this area has gone missing. Might you know who that could be? Missing person? No, I don't have the slightest idea. I see. Might I speak with your family about this as well? Unfortunately, my wife and daughter are out at the moment. Where might your daughter be? Daddy, what's the matter? Ah, you're home. Such good timing. There's someone here who wants a word. This is my daughter, Chika. Huh? What is this? This is your daughter, Mr. Yamashina. You've no other children? No, Chika is an only child. Why do you ask? Who are you exactly? They're asking after a missing person in the area. Do you know of anyone missing? Missing? No, I haven't heard anything like that. There you have it. Sorry, I wouldn't have much help. Not at all. Thank you for your assistance. We were able to get the info we needed after all. By the way, Mr. Yamashina, are you aware that your Eden account was hacked?
Eden?
You can rest assured, however, that we have restored the account. You can use it freely now. Is something wrong, Mr. Yamashina? Please leave now! It doesn't matter. Just leave. We don't know anything about any missing person. Let's go, Daddy. Yeah, just do the super suspicious stuff. That was quite the brush off. And yet, we've still got a lot of valuable info. This Chika is certainly Mr. Yamashina's daughter. Which means our client pretended to be Yamashina's daughter for this case. I'm not really interested in why she was deceiving us on that front. But she wanted to find something out about him. What's the connection between the two of them? That's what really piqued my interest. There's one more thing I'm concerned about. But let's leave that for now. The client said she'd come back to the agency. Let's have ourselves some coffee and wait for her. Do you think I can jump off this balcony? How high up do you think I am? Come on, let's head back to the agency. Hello there. You came. I'm much earlier than I expected. You're indeed an excellent client. Please, take a seat on the sofa. The investigation is concluded. I can offer you my report. And here are the results of the investigation. Hacker team known as Zaxxon was involved in the account raid. Makoto Yamashina is not missing at all. He's living a normal life.
happily with his daughter Chika and his wife. I'd like to bring this investigation to a close, if you don't mind. No, no problem. Thank you very much. Isn't there a problem though? Just excellent. Case closed. Money, please. That'd be fine, right? I'll be back. You're welcome anytime. Next time, feel free to use your real name. Miss Yuuko Kamishiro. Okay, we finished another chapter by the look of things. Looks like we're going to be punching up for a boss fight too, but I want to use my memory thing. I need memory. I need brains. I lack them. So now with a cup of tea in my hand because of Becca's intrusions. I love her. We continue on. I haven't picked up any cases lately. I better take a few on before Kyoko forces me. Oh, it's literally saying do some sub-quests now, is it? Let's go on a line. Right, Yuukomon in the farm is at max level. Oh, they do level up in there. Cool. Quiz time, a type question. Which type do data types do the most damage to? Data does the most to the vaccine type. Vaccine type? Thank you, Yuukomon, for giving me a quiz. Right. Anyone else message me? Was it just Mirei and Yuukomon? Looks like it. Unless someone gave me a reply and I don't realize it. Well, I need to go. So I should use the one downstairs when I think about it. Yeah, I'll use the phone. The phone makes more sense. Right, new cases added two. And we've switched where they are on the board. Oh, I've got the actual pointer. Search, wanted hacker. There are lots of bad hackers in this world. The poor Digimon. Don't you think it's time for just desserts? Mirei Mikagula wants us to do that. So we've got to visit you, have we? To find out where you want me to go hunt these people? Reward money 1,000 yen. Well, I can only do one case at a time, right? Client, game company employee placed in Shinjuku. My phone game was released, but there's a real huge bug in it. Ah, please help me. Is that actually... Oh, bank expansion drive. If I take that on... Yeah. Can't take that one because I'm doing that one. We've got a new case for Mirei. Oh, this doesn't have much in the way of concrete details. In that case, go straight to Mirei and ask her what she wants. Yes, ma'am. You just barely succeeded then. I haven't received any information as to the assistant at this detective agency. Please get back to me with the information as soon as possible. Well, anyway, you're not a police detective, so in terms of this, you should just do nothing. Anyway, moving along, I need your help with something else. I put it on the whiteboard. You can take this one whenever you like. Come to the office when you're ready. Hey, you don't understand what I mean. I can't tell you here. That's pretty much a rule, you know. That's a bit weirded out to get that message then. Right. The Digilab! Do I have to use this memory thing as well from like my items thing to expand my memory? Memories by 5. Not bad. Just gonna digibank a second. As Yuukomon is at its max level now, right? I think that's what it said. There's low Digimon. To announce a Digimon, have it absorb other Digimon and raise its level. The higher the level and ability of the Digimon consume, the bigger the effect. Please be aware that consumed Digimon will disappear. What? I'll just feed my Digimon to my other Digimon now. Okay, cool. Right, well, Yuukomon has to kind of go to Beamon. Yeah! Never understood why she has like a shackle on her legs, personally, but What else do you get? Magic attack prevents instant death? Oh, whoa! So wait, she can give prevent instant death to everyone. Except she's another fire type. She has a vaccine, though. Just to point that out. Apart from that, Bukumon is still leveling up, I think. Palmon needs to be evolved. Can I? No, I need Cam. It's 25%. What is your character? Oh, level 16 or higher as well. So I can't do it. Oh no, Cam is 25%. Do I need to evolve her and then de-digivolve her? I think that might actually be what I need to do to go to there. Well, that's interesting. Let's make it you then. Except I just realized the fact that... What have I done to you? Sunflowmon? I feel like I've just horribly mashed you into something. Okay. Sunshine Beam, magic attack, 80 light damage to one foe, prevents poison. Well, we got Sunflowmon now. What's respect in that? So I don't know how that works exactly, but I want to get it to a proper evolutionary line in a sense. Or at least the one we know all lower love. By the look of it though, I can actually fit one more Digimon in my group. Actually, Beamon only uses four. Interesting. Since we've got Bukumon, he's still unevolved yet. Alright, I've got Beamon in there now. Sunflowermon. So weird. How will this, like, evolving and de-digivolving, you know, like, devolving work for me, is how I'm wondering now. It's a good question. Next up is correct. You're amazing. Thank you, Beamon. I like how you still replied after the evolution. If you're here, you must have taken my case. I figured you naturally come, given your close ties to Digimon. Anyway, let's get straight to business, shall we? You've already been to Kowloon and Eden before, yes? Then that'll make this conversation much quicker. Eden is filled to the brim with hackers who view Digimon as little more than mere tools to do their bidding. Of course, said bidding is rather malicious and illegal in nature, to put it simply. That's why I've sought out your help on this case. I'd like you to go after one such hacker and, let's say, discipline them for these terrible hijinks. Hopefully, as one of their own, they'll learn from your example to treat their Digimon much more kindly from now on. Not every hacker might be so bad, you say? From the way you talk, I take it you've met some that make you so optimistic, then. Well, I'll take your word for it. You really do believe that. Well, that doesn't change the fact that there are indeed bad eggs out there. Ones that abuse their Digimon and make them suffer terribly. So I would still appreciate it if you turned up the heat on such hackers, so to speak. Thank you. I knew I could trust you to join me in such an important cause. I've already found an especially malevolent hacker lurking about inside Eden. This hacker seems to be somewhere on Kowloon level 2. This one seems to be a particularly nasty hacker. You'll know why. That's all I have for you right now. Thank you again for taking up this case. Once you're done, come back here and report back to me. Right, we're on a mission. But we should get Otomamon converted. And our other 200% done too. What's it? Wanyamon. That's the one. So Otomamon is a virus type water rookie. Wait, that's a rookie level already. Okay. And Wanyamon. Is a training 2. With those innocent eyes yet again. So Poyamon is near scan, so is Koromon again. I really need another Koromon. Should I just get myself another Koromon on the go? I don't know. Get in the farm island, you guys. Get training, basically. Sunflower Mom seems a bit weird. Alright, so we got that done. I need to head into Le Kowloon. Okay, so that's the main one by the look of it. 2-star. So we'll get those done first and then we'll work on the next one. So technically, if I want to get a Coromon, I need Kowloon level 1, right? One Coromon scan is all I need. What the hell is this? What have I done to Palmon? Just watching it hop around after me. Gilmon's just getting whacked in the face. It's so tall, yeah. Oh god, just think when I get bigger and bigger Digimon. Right. We can get a Coromon here, right? Done! Alright, you're our future Agumon. Good old Guillemon. You seem to be a spellcaster after all, so that's weird now. Ah! Well, there's another reason to go back. Sunflowermon reached level 2, we got a Coromon medal, but Bookamon reached 13. So we can now upgrade him! Job done. Right, so we'll get a new Coromon. We'll stick him for training in the background, I guess. For now. Never seen Sunflowermon before. It's like, what are you? Then I feel like I'm being bad to my partner. I mean, what I wanted to make you is more interesting, I think, of one of the designs for an evolution. Alright, so, did you convert Coromon? Sunflowermon greater than Nokia, yeah. Right, Coromon is made. So we will move Coromon into the training zone. If they are actually training. Oh, these guys have reached level 4 already, by the way. So they are actually getting some experience. And Bookamon can now digivolve. That one. No, what? Not possible. I need to fight with you more. What are you currently at, Bookamon? 2%. Bookamon, we're going on an adventure. Join me on Farm Island a second. I have a plan. Change leader. See their max levels too there. I need to find him. Where are you? Oh, I have to go down by that, okay. Bookamon! Right, that's 3, 4. Bounce it off his head. 10%. Have another one. I'll just keep whacking you on the head with this stuff. It's fine. Want some too? These things respawn, right? Over time. So now we've got the camaraderie gained by chucking meat into a farm. We then move Pokemon back in. Nice. And then we Digivolve. And we can now do it. Yeah. Come on. Hydro water. Still there. Marching fishes. Yes, marching fishes. 1-3 physical attacks, 15 more damage to all foes. Oh, that's pretty good. Increases damage from water skills by 50%. Pretty good. Adam Rookie vaccines. We've got 2 data, 1 virus, and 2 vaccines. That's not too bad, especially because Gilmon's like our power guy at the moment. We can actually not Digivolve you to Grandmon yet, but we can do it really soon. Cool. Right, back to Kowloon. Come on, me guys. We've got places to be. Yeah, I know it's like there's all these exciting Digimon to go to, but when you haven't touched Digimon in so long, like the first thing you want to do is go like, oh, your favorites. Alright, you're not the one I'm going to beat up, most likely. So let's head into Kowloon level 2. Find this guy. I think we found him. I have a sneaking suspicion he's over there. Where's the enemies? I don't mind getting more level up. Gilmon always taking these guys out. Sunflowermon seems to be in, Sunflowermon even, seems to be really slow. Gomon getting those levels, Sunflowermon getting them too. Biomon leveling up, Gomamon. Can't complain about that. Sunflowermon is so lanky and derpy on the field. Yes. Wait, skipping him out as well. One question I want, like I always have in Digimon Tamer series, how can a kid as young as Takato design something that cool? Just saying. That drawing was really good. Well, we can actually now make a Goblimon. Technically you're a virus, so the best thing to do would be to change, wouldn't it? Yeah, change you for Gomamon, I guess. Oh, you can change everyone, really. Gomamon! Oh, Gomamon didn't get his turn. Sad times. Oh, Gomamon will finish up. So many levels. Gabumon, Biomon, and Goblimon scan is complete, so we can now make one of them. Sounds weird, doesn't it? Making one. Right. This must be the hacker that Mirai mentioned. Talk to the hacker, sure. Nothing about 11. You want me to stop misusing my Digimon and give up hacking? How are you going on about Digimon programs, brain racking? I'm using it just as it was always intended. What good is a tool if you don't use it, dumbass? Anyone in my position would use this for their own benefit. I see that look in your eyes. If you've got anything more to say about what I do, you're just gonna have to fight me. Demi Devimon! No! I don't wanna get it! No, confuse! I'm panicked! I don't really know what necessarily that means. Well, I have Gomamon for the vaccine. Nope. Took out a Debbie Devimon straight away. Who are you attacking? Good. You attacked him. Now I will get extra damage on you because I'm vaccine anyway. Demi Devimon. Well, we got the medals for him and an absolute ton of levels again. Gomon leveled up twice, got Idle Bubble. Gilmon to 13, Gabamon 9, Biomon 8. Got a skill as well, but look at Sunflowermon to 7. When can I de-digivolve that to then re-level so that I can get to the right thing? Okay, okay, I get what you're saying. Shut up already. Will you leave me alone if I promise to treat my Digimon bear from now on? I ain't having to deal with asswipes like you. Laka seems to have repented. I should put back to Murray. Repented. Yeah, yeah, I won't do it anymore. You're not actually going to do anything to stop me, but... technically, didn't I just abuse his Digimon for him? Didn't I just help Bev? What? No signal on the third. Critical today. Can you really abuse data though as a philosophical question? Well, here's another interesting point. As we level up a couple more times. She's fine with us... yeah. So she's fine with us going to a lab and basically feeding Digimon to other Digimon to make them more powerful. Basically ending their existence. I guess abuse is still worse than... I don't know. Go to the Digilab! Let's not think about these philosophical questions. It appears everything went smoothly for you. I'm so glad I called on you to help me clean up Eden. Although knowing how strong your bonds to your Digimon are, perhaps this end result was the work of fate. You should take that as a compliment. Regardless, thank you for all your hard work today. I expect great things from you going forward as well. You didn't think we were done with just this one hacker you took care of, did you? Sad to say, there are still numerous hackers out there who are mistreating their Digimon horribly. While you were out taking down that first hacker, I drafted up what you might call a hacker blacklist. Right now, there are 30 such outlaw hackers on the list, with this one you just defeated bumping the total number down to 29. Oh, you feel that number is rather high? I assure you, I arrived at this final roster after only the most careful of deliberation. Rest assured, you won't have to search for all of the remaining hackers by yourself, and I know you're only one person after all. On that note, have you tried out the Digifarm yet? If you haven't, I suggest you do so post-haste. The reason for that is because if you order the Digimon and Digifarm to investigate, they'll find out where the other hackers are for you. Once the locations have been covered, I'll send them over to you right away as new cases are checked. You can handle them the same way as today. But then underestimate the strength of your bonds with your Digimon. Big or small, each one will lend you their aid when you need it most. So please, do what you can to save this poor Digimon from the blacklisted hackers. I expect great things to come of this. So when they finish their training cycle, I need to send them investigate. Hi. Hey, is it true what they say about all the scary humans? No need to worry, there are plenty of nice people. I'm trying to sort them out now. Did they gain any levels while they were in there, by the way? Pretty sure I can Digimon Greelmon to round one now. No, level 15. Gotta keep remembering. And what is his max level currently? I don't even know. Let's just feed some Digimon too. Level 6, Coromon's level 4 now. I wonder why Motimon doesn't get much of a level. There are very nice people. Don't lie to the poor Digimon. I'm sorry, I'm a bad person. I want to log out! It's nice that I can go from the safety of my own office. Right, wanted hacker search is done. 1,000 yen as a reward. Where do I send CSP? I see you've been working hard from Ray. Nice job. You two appear to be developing quite the unique dynamic, if I do say so myself. Right, another new case has been added. Urgent case from Array. It's not red, so it's obviously not urgent. Right, let me get this one done. A game, a bug, and an imperiled job. My phone game was released, but there's a real huge bug in it. Ah, please help me! The bag expansion drivers obtainable from doing this. I've got to go to Shinjuku, right? Let's go to Shinjuku! Oh, it took me there. Yes, sorry. I should have verified it, yes. Huh? That's... Understood. Goodbye. You're late. How long do you expect me to wait? That was the boss just now. But anyway, I assume you're familiar with the case. I'm the head producer. Today is the release of a game app we created. When you progress through the game and get to the boss, an error always pops up and the screen freezes. Oh, I'm gonna be fired for this. I'm finished. So I suppose you're the Cyber Sleuth. Please, I need you to fix this app for me. ASAP. Oh, this is terrible. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Connect jump on the SAF cell phone? Again, aren't these people like, you just got sucked into my phone. Seven with it. Well, we're in a digital space. We've now got to investigate why the computer's crashing. Why the game is crashing through his phone? Sure. Well, there's more Digimon in it. Tenemon! Yumon! Don't go get him, because you're not good for this. Never mind. You're just strong. Or they just weak. One of the two. Gammon's got this, though. Actually, looks like maybe I should switch in Sunflowermon again. Well built for it. By the way, can I put more equipment on now? Oh, I can! I was wondering, can going up to Chami mean I can get more? Yes, yes it does. No, we've got all the anti stuff now. Can't get poisoned too. Right, we can scan some Tenemons and just skip out the middleman a little bit there. How am I messing this up so much? Right, Gilmon. That's Gabumon I was doing. No, it's Gilmon. Even though it looks like it's Gabumon thing. Let's get you in because you're data. Sunflowermon. Come with me. Oh, that's an interesting guy, sir. Back attack by the Tenemon. Nano machine break. Wow. Strength you've got there, Sunflowermon. I guess you really are a caster. Come on, level 9. Diamon level 9. Gilmon level 14. So close. That's not his max level as well, so we can definitely reach Growlmon's next level. Is there a boss room here? Or is this literally just the highway to thingy? If so, I don't really want to leave this place, do I? Oh no, there's more places. Like an actual dungeon. I'm gonna keep fighting Tenemon in here, or is this floor gonna have different enemies? Because I could have got maximum by just a little bit of a grind on that level. Pokemon! Pokemon digivolve into Panamon, right? The Sunflower Man is terrifying for as long? Yes. It's a bit disconcerting. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I fell again. This boss is way too strong. I never beat him. Oh, what? Did the game mess up because I was here? My employee hasn't been able to fix the game. He's in trouble, right? But I can't stop playing it. I'm totally hooked. If that's what you really want, bring it on. Ow! You super tough Poyamon or something? Oh, wrong button. I need to spellcast you, don't I? What the hell? We've got a super tough guy here. Who doesn't seem to take much physical damage. My face has lasers. Face lasers good. Just starting to sleep, 70% accuracy. Maybe I want to switch in Gilmon again. Super bubble blow, ow. Two turns! Keep using my sunflower attack, that's nearly half health. I feel like I'm not doing much damage, and I feel like physical attacks don't do much, so I'm just gonna recheck that by setting some fish to attack him. Just seems to be incredibly heavily physical defensive, doesn't he? To put in you or not, then. Let's try out Behemon for a bit. Behemon has incredibly low HP, though. My sun face! Let's get him. Sonic Void! Behemon! Not much damage either, to be honest. It's pretty much just our main man that has the damage. Come on, don't get so low. This guy's got woken a palm. Ow, it's fiery. I'm glad that you're fast. Spiral Twister is her actual attack. Critical. More sunshine beam. Oh, damage up. Marching fishes went into. I've got it so he's nearly down. What is with your defenses, you weird? I could just imagine there's this Poyamon that's just been randomly leveling itself up and down repeatedly. Until it became the strongest one of all. I'm worried about Gomon actually maybe dying if I don't help him. Let's make the safety play. Fine, I've got Sunshine Face. Sunflamon, no! You only have physical attacks. I think it's weird enough, though. Wait, your physical attack was good. Wow, what the hell was that guy about? Sunflowermon gets all health back, so does Beamon, and Gabamon, and Gomamon. But Gilmon doesn't, but he hasn't been hurt, so that's fine. Oh, I lost the battle too! What can you do, right? Okay, it's a promise. I'll beat the boss as soon as they fix that bug! Oh, okay, could you go talk to that employee for me? Tell him I said thanks for the amazing game. See ya! Oh, I should have gotten those Digimon. Damn. I'm a fool! You're late. How long do you expect me to wait? Do you hear me? If you worked here, you'd be fired. I'm in deep trouble and you just disappeared somewhere. You're so cold. You didn't see me disappear into the phone in your hands, sir? You blind? I know you're wearing glasses, but so am I. Which means I know you can see because you're wearing glasses. Huh? The game's been running and it's still working. I beat the boss and I'm progressing further. Thank you, thank you. I don't know how you managed to fix it, but thank you anyway. Wow, you defeated the boss while he was scolding us. Serious gameplay. I will send your fee on to the office. Phew, now I won't be fired. Investigation of a game, a bug, and an imperiled job are complete. Report back to the detective agency, we shall. Two more messages on the lane. What's going on then? I didn't feel like cleaning the farm day. Maybe I should go tell Murray. Alright, farm one training command completed. Please give a command to your digifarm. Don't say that, she's always taking care of you. Come on, you can do it, yeah. Work harder on the farm. You gotta work for your pay, Digimons. Gotta work it away. I can go to the Toy Secondos whenever I want now, okay. Back to Nakano. Unless you can play through Becker invasions, it's not impossible to pass. That's true. This shop's open! Welcome! What does she sell then? HP capsules, escape gates, attachments. She actually sells them straight up, which is pretty good. We might come to buy you soon, shopkeeper. Madame Shopkeep. Oh! What do you want? The back entrance is so cold. It's a little better here at least. Eh? Which back entrance? What's going on out this way then? Whoa, it's freezing here! Did the AC break or something? Something's going on here. Something is taking place. Everyone is max HP though, so that's not too bad.